up my gaming army, it is your boy Gamer, and today I'm back with a new GTA 5 glitch. In this glitch I'm gonna show you guys how to get this invisible outfit. As you guys can see my character right now, you can see invisible torso and invisible hands. So guys, without any further ado, let's get straight to the glitch. For things you guys need to do, make sure that you are a VIP right now at the time of doing the glitch, and you have these two gloves, white surgery gloves and blue surgery gloves. So guys, let's get straight to the glitch now. Press right over the outfits and then go to the high score rolls. Here the high scores are all, and wear this first one and save this as a new outfit. Now I'm gonna save it as a new outfit, as invisible, on my previous outfit that I showed you guys just a second ago. Then go over here, wear any of the wear this first utility vest, and then go to interaction menu and then switch to that invisible outfit and press X on that to wear that invisible outfit that we guys just created. Yeah, press X on it, and now just switch to this, press left side on the gloves at once to wear this fight surgery. Now go to the slush tile, press left and then press right again, and then guys go to the gloves, press left once time, and you guys should do this glitch. Make sure that you press left every time at the gloves and at the VIP style, otherwise this glitch will not work for you guys. And then save it first, so guys, we don't want to lose this outfit, cause anything gonna happen if you, then you can be able to like do the glitch again. Now you can wear a scarf, I'm gonna wear a scarf, but you guys can also wear a chain. And then go to the short section, and you guys can see there this type of shorts, you guys can see there's a dip hole on it. So guys, I recommend you guys to wear any of this. I wear this red one, make it red outfit, and then guys wear the earrings, that doesn't really matter, but wear them. And you guys can wear this tie, bow tie too, I want not. You can make sure that you wear a watch that will look dope, like blue gloves and white, and you guys can wear a chain, but you guys can see the chain from the back side. I'm gonna show you right now, wear any of the chain that will look good. Wear this one, you guys can see, we can see and see the chain from the back side. So guys, I don't recommend you guys to wear this chain, this sucks. You can see the chain, but you can see the muffler too, but you can't see, you can see. Now guys, go to the head section, wear any of the head that you guys like, and wear any of the shoes that you guys like. And thank you guys so much for watching my video, and make sure that you guys drop a like on this video if you enjoy this video. And guys, have a good day, great life with all the way guys, peace out.